Johnny, here's your letter of termination. I'll sign it. Once you've signed it, no longer work for NXT. You will have to fulfill any commitments that you had prior, media appearances, live events, but you should be finished up within the next few weeks.
Hey, Johnny. I just want to admit to you face to face and from the bottom of my heart that I made a mistake. And we've known each other for over 10 years, and the last thing I'd want to do is make the count that ends your NXT career. I know you might not be willing to accept this, but I just want to tell you, Johnny and Mr. Regal, I'm sorry.
Thanks, Drake.
Sorry, Johnny.